Hello friends, I am Prashant. Today we are going to study flowchart of introduction, core idea and origin concept of industry 4.0. Here we can see introduction. In introduction we can see fourth industrial revolution. The name industry 4.0 refers to the fourth industrial revolution, with the first three coming about through mechanization, electricity and IT. The conceptual idea has since been widely adopted by other industrial nations within the European and further afield in China, India and other Asian countries. The fourth industrial revolution and hence the 4.0 will come about via the Internet of Things and the Internet of Services becoming integrated with the manufacturing environment. This is the new phase of industrial revolution. Major focus is interconnectivity, automation, machine learning, real-time data. Here we can see real-time data, automation, interconnectivity, machine learning, then manufacturing and supply chain. This all is interconnected. Concept, real physical production joined with the technology, big data and machine learning. This creates connectivity of ecosystem for manufacturing and supply chain. Invest in new technology and innovative machines and tools which improve manufacturing. Manufacturer can understand the operation by every concept and can control it and can provide instantaneous data which boost the productivity. Now, the concept by which businessman can decide which technology to use. First is ERP, Enterprise Resource Planning. Second, IoT, Internet of Things. Third, Digitalization. Fourth, AI, Artificial Intelligence. Fifth, Machine Learning. Sixth, Cloud Computing. Seventh, Real-Time Analysis. And eighth, cyber physical system. Now the advantages. First advantage is compete with disruptive competitions, means worldwide competition. Second, attract younger workforce, means attraction. Optimize operation. Strong and collaborative team. Identification of problems in earlier stage. Now the core idea. It is the fourth phase of industrial revolution. It is simple, the use of high-tech machine in industry with modern controlling. It can be adopted for improving efficiency, optimization of operation, fulfill the demand and reducing cost of operation using technology. Now the origin concept. First introduced by team of German scientists developing high-tech strategy for German government. It got wider audience when Klaus Schwab, executive chairman of the World Economic Forum, introduced his article in 2015. Mastering the fourth industrial revolution was the 2016 theme of the World Economic Forum annual meeting in Switzerland. On October 10, 2016, the forum announced the opening of its center for the fourth industrial revolution in San Francisco. This was also subject and title of Schwab's book 2016. He included in his fourth era technologies that combine hardware, software and biology and emphasizes advance in communication and connectivity. Schwab accepted this era to be merged in technologies like robotics, AI, nanotechnology, quantum computing, biotechnologies, IoT, wireless technology, 3D printing, etc. Thank you for listening, friends.